Coming up this week on The Exchange, join us for a one-hour special episode with Australian of the Year, Rosie Batty, who shares her inspiring story of how she's campaigned against domestic violence since the loss of her son, Luke.
The thing about violence is it continues to escalate. It doesn't ever go back. It happens to all cross-sections of the community. But the most damning statistic as well is that one woman a week is killed at the hands of family violence. Mm.
Head to theexchangetv.com.au for local screening times and to watch episodes online.